This was the scene outside Jefferson's restaurant on 743 Massachusetts Street in Lawrence, Kansas on January 15th, as a fire damaged much of the interior of the building. This is what the restaurant looks like today, as the Rainbow International Restoration Company has been contracted to restore the interior smoke damage to the restaurant. Steve Sanchez, the project manager of Rainbow, hopes to have the restoration completed by early May of this year.